Hi, my name's Rosie. I'm from Rise Yoga in Richmond. I'm here today to talk to you about yoga and the benefits of breathing within yoga and how we can use these breathing techniques across the rest of our lives. Specifically, how we can use breathing techniques to calm us down and to give us a sense of peace and particularly to help us to sleep better at night. So the breathing technique that we're going to be going through today is alternate nostril breathing. So this is really effective for balancing out the left and the right sides of the brain, also for calming the mind and just giving you a point of focus that does help to start to calm you down and give you a greater sense of ease. And so the most important thing to begin with is that you're seated and you have a nice straight spine. And then we're going to use the thumb and the ring finger to lock alternately the left and the right nostrils. So you can close the eyes. And then again, just reposition the spine. We're going to start by blocking off the right nostril and then taking a deep breath in through the left side. And blocking off the left nostril and then breathing out smoothly through the right nostril. And again, deep breath in. Block the right. Exhale through the left. So as you progress, inhaling through the left side, just making each breath a little longer, and then being really nice and smooth as you exhale all the way to the end of the breath. Inhale by right, exhale by left. So you can start to count the breath, inhaling for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and exhaling for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So keeping the breath even, inhale for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and exhale for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, you can continue to increase the length of the count if you're feeling comfortable. So coming up to a count of 6. And then exhale for 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale by right, counting to yourself. Exhale by left. So you can continue to increase the length of the counting, going all the way up to 8 or 9. And then same count as long as that your exhale breath is even on the way out. And so you could do this for a couple of minutes, maybe even up to 4 or 5 minutes, as long as you're not feeling like you're getting out of breath. As a beginner, you might even start with just doing it for 60 seconds and then slowly building up the amount of time that you can keep the breathing going for. To advance it, you would then also add a breath hold. And so you would breathe in through the left nostril, hold at the top, even starting with 1 or 2 counts, and then exhale the opposite side. You could also hold the breath out at the bottom. So that's a little bit more of an advanced technique, and that also just helps to give you even more space and even more sense of calmness, because there's a space between the breaths, and the thought is that when we have a space between our breath, we have space between the thoughts. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this useful. Start to use some of these techniques to get a better night's sleep.